we're back!
Alright.
We're just to that.
I need to buy some freaking.
My jellies! Oh, give me 5. Oh, did that fucking fight? I probably knew the other thing.
West.
Okay, let's do the quest then. Yeah. No. One in total. This is an action. Liver 2 Suho City Region. Probably already have that actually.
What? Hey! No!
Sure.
What's the quest?
Ow. Wow.
Base pause.
Okay.
I like this music a lot.
It's the aesthetic.
Holy! It's a big ass bridge! Are we in Paris? That's a freaking Eiffel Tower! Are we straight up just in Paris? That's actually the Eiffel Tower.
How far back can I run?
Too bad you can't take me home.
Oh! Glad I ran all the way over there.
We'll use that down. Actually, no. Probably just down. Forget what we just on the mark there is.
Damn!
There we go. Don't care if it just says no. Only care if it says quest. Boom grounds.
One moment.
So what? I'd like to point out something real quick. The only two characters who don't have two things on here, they don't have two separate images. Well, let's see if he does. Yep, even he does. Are Nagi and now Omi. Kinda suspicious if you ask me. Nagi, gonna say this now? Freaking dare not. You die on me, we're gonna have some major issues. Alright. There's Nagi.
Sato Kaiba!
You just heard the situation from Wataru. Apparently, there's a swarm of others in these abandoned subway lines. The extinction belt has descended to lower altitudes, and then they're flowing underground from the air ducts. There's no need to explain it at this point, but we have some new blood here. So let's see what you know about the extinction belt. What's the extinction belt? Nagi!
Yes, sir! It's an anomaly that's believed to be the product of the spring of extinction.
Exactly. It accumulated near the Earth's stratosphere and has covered the whole globe. Others are born inside it and have been observed descending to the Earth's surface, so no near areas where the belt is thick. The others could appear anywhere. The extinction belt also has a tendency to block signals. If that happens, Watcher's telepathy will be our only means of communication. So that's the deal. I want you to stay on your toes out there.
Understood.
This will be a joint operation between the 7th and 8th company from the 1st Regiment, and the 1st and 2nd company from the 2nd Regiment.
Oh, wow.
It's a large-scale joint operation. I want you all to refrain from going off on your own. Especially you, Kairo.
What?
You're really going to call me out in front of
everyone, Captain?
Don't get so upset. Team 1 will be me, Nagi, and Hanabi. Team 2 will be Kairo, Zugumi, and Yuito. Sato Platoon will head to Point Alpha behind the second company.
They're making it very obvious.
Sato Platoon,
brain drive. Temporarily drain on the outcome. There's that.
This is the first time we've worked together, Sammy.
Look at
that.
Look at that cycle. This is God.
Hey, Lord!
Okay.
Charge rate? Okay.
Okay.
That is a very shiny.
Looks like there's a resource nearby.
Thanks for your strike!
I'm not going to be able to do that.
There we go.
Me and my friend were talking about the different playstyles for Sana and Yuito. They tell me the Sana is ironically because Yuito is amazing.
So, what are we gonna do next?
Whatever. Can't find it.
It's like... You should wait, yes I did. Galaxy Nova or something like that. Galaxy Nova, Meteor Shower, Starblast, and Hack. One of those, I guess.
There's a train here. They can't get us to go through the future. I need your help. What is this thing to do with us? You know,
get back!
I'm going to get stronger. I'm just pumping Nagi. He's out. I'm just, you know, don't poison me, you know, so whatever. I'm gonna have to send you.
Hold it!
I'm sorry, what? What just happened?
This is my retry. It feels like
a little
nervous inside my
box,
you're standing
on it. Okay. What? Please don't tell me it's from... Oh god, please don't tell me it's that far back. Please don't tell me it's... please don't tell me it's from my last manual. Okay. That would be from my last manual, so I got real scared. They didn't drop anything this time. What was I going for next? Okay. Oh, level 2 charge attack, okay. I want a level 2 charge attack. I want to be pretty much. I'm not a fucking guy. that. Okay, that was awesome.
Looks like there's a resource nearby. Brain Tracker is basically just really intense focus, right? A parent bias has a function to adjust the stimulation to the brain, allowing for easier control of brain drive.
I don't think I'm lying on it, Scott. You need to control your powers by myself.
You want a bet? Miss Brain Drive? Was a little tiny ball. You just need a tiny little ball.
Yeah. Oh, they are both dead.
This is nothing!
Go. And we're fine. No one is dead. We're all still dead.
Good, good.
Well, that looked like just a little bell. No? Okay. Okay, so you can upgrade weapons. Hey! I mean, the dough I'm gonna give the fireball.
Reinforcements from Africa. What happened?
Other Earth has descended on Point Alpha. The additional units scheduled to arrive were nowhere to be seen, so Acting Commander Gemma ordered me to request reinforcements from Settle Platoon. Three others attacking from 12 o'clock. We'll arrive in 1 minute. The enemy will flank us with hyper velocity and attack from behind.
What?
What? What do you mean?
My power is precognition.
Wow.
This is true. Captain, the others are gathering in Point Alpha, and the three are closing in on Central Platoon's current position.
Wow. Naomi, connect to SAS with me. Team, it's time to clean up these others. Take them down when we make our way to Point Alpha.
Okay.
Understood.
Those are your powers that you see in the future, Naomi. Can you hear us real quick?
Well, can you tell me what happened to the
Yeah, we've
Oh, you know what it probably is? I bet it's probably yes. Also, I think we're coming up on a boss. Yeah, just give me a medium kill and all right kill. It's boss fight time. See if I can actually do anything in that one. Yes, I would definitely take that.
Oh, okay. Yo, screw whatever I was going for before.
Or, okay, I'm gonna start going down that path. Heal over time. Yeah, I'm gonna need that.
Boss fight.
It's Captain.
Captain, the interference in the extinction.
This is Watcher. Get those communicators back up. Is there anyone else? Captain, the ceiling is starting to crack. Damn it! Evasive maneuvers.
Oh,
Okay. I'm heading to...
You've got me, kid. You have got me.
Thank you.
this.
Back is this gonna put me? This far? It's gonna restart my.
Oh, I'm just glad none of you are getting the mouse.
Yes. Well, the focus. Such a hesitation can be the dare. You got it? Yes.
Wait.
Thank you. What are you doing?
This is a perfect day, Yumi.
You just answered your own.
Yumi!
Transfer power?
What?
These strong abilities to move something that size.
That's a good idea.
No, I'll go with you.
No.
Not with that, you're not.
So you go with Nagi.
Seems like I can't hold command because of the signal interference.
Okay.
Be careful.
You too.
Gemma, if you were put in charge of Kyoka Platoon, That means Kasane is your subordinate, right?
Yeah.
I need you to come with me as her acting commander.
That's
you're right. Right. Copy that.
That's a good idea. That's a very good idea. Oh god, this is... Okay. I'm gonna end it off here. And then next time we're gonna chase after Kasane.